My dear brothers and sisters, yoga counseling is a very special thing that we are going to deal with here. Vijnanamayakosha operations. Lot of psychological conflicts tear us to pieces. It brings big imbalances in the Manomayakosha, then comes to the Pranamayakosha, then set the autonomic imbalance and then endocrine imbalance and settles down in the body as different diseases. Unless we remove these basic conflicts which are there, then you will not be able to deal with this modern NCDs effectively. Therefore, the counseling will help large number of patients to deal with their ailments effectively. And it is all based on the Upanishads and the Patla Yoga Sutras and other yoga texts that we are going to use in developing this counseling. Wish you all the best and welcome. Namaskar.